walkthroughs, gameplay video of... Oh wait, I think I got that wrong. Yeah, I got that wrong. We're not doing gameplay yet. Yeah, so something in this for doing gameplay, but not yet. Well, and welcome to Different Unboxes, the Dark Souls Solaire of Austria amiibo. And the Halo Fleet Battles Fall of Reach box, or Star box, which I got off eBay. Because that's the way I can get them, because the Spartan Games maker of it went bankrupt, unfortunately. And yeah, that's pretty much it. I don't want to actually put it on its site because they're loose in there. I don't want to damage them. Although they're against a ship, so they don't have any parts sticking out. But anyway, let's start unboxing. You get in my hands. Now I got the Solaire is like $20-something. I have a box that I could look at, but I'm not going to. But yeah. And pretty much Solaire. I probably want to get out of the thing. I don't know yet. It does decrease value significantly, and this is going to be rare because I had to actually get it online for me. You can ask GameStop to order stuff online for you now. Even retro stuff, so that's pretty cool. Do we unbox you? Yes, we do. Yes, we do. This thing is getting too old. I mean, it was a cheap thing off Amazon. It is Amazon Basics. Like, I had basic stuff die on me, this will be the first. But then again, they're just cables. What can you do to a cable to make it die? And this came out a couple days ago. So let's unbox. Now, I don't want to actually damage the plastic, but can I do this? And I'm not going to do it like that. There we go. Don't cut towards myself. Boy Scout training. Oh, wait. There's an opening. Pick up the camera. That's not gonna be smart. Okay, I'm far too shaky for this right now. I don't know, I just ate that, actually. It's getting caught in there anyway. Okay, it doesn't matter. Yeah, it's getting... I'm trying to separate it. There we go. Come on. Scratched. That's why I was holding my hands oddly. Ah, come on. Want to at least make it clean enough. Oh, I thought I was actually losing the blade. No armor pressure, that's why I touched it lightly. Come on. Okay, we need a bit more blade. Gotcha. Oh. Yeah, I'm too shaky for this right now. I just ate. Me being me, yeah, I'm probably sick or something. Okay, more blade. All blade. I'm actually cutting. This is actually working to an extent. Am I actually cutting the plastic? I'm actually cutting into the plastic. That's pure skill. Okay, let's not do that. Let's go over here. Use my left hand. Yeah, I'm far too shaky for this right now. Sorry. Mostly apologizing to myself. Yeah, I don't know why I'm... Again, I just ate. It's so annoying. Now, when you're cutting something, you want to be cutting with the same hand, so, like that, see? When it slips, you move your entire hand. You need to move a bit. Like, you don't want to be holding a knife like this and cutting, that won't work. And also, here's why you should be ambidextrous. At least try. Come on, there we go. There we go. Come on. Okay, there we go. Let's see? Okay, get that little motion. Looking the other way. I think I messed up here. Come on. Can I just seriously just cut the plastic? I probably could. Yeah, use this side. No. The power of meanness. If working against me. Ah, there we go. We're clear. Now what? I gotta open it nice and slow like. Put that way. Come on. Here. Aha. Mostly perfect. Aha, perfect. There we go. I mean, you see the technique? It works. It's just that was my first time doing it, and I'm not a knife aficionado. My mom and my sister are. Mainly because my mom is the only part of the family. My sister gravitates towards that side of the family. We Keynes or Cantons use guns instead. And here we are. Oh, so there. Ah. There we go. So there, also known as Sunbro. By the way, this plate is why you need to unbox your amiibos. So you can actually use some games, because if you just put the entire, use the case and put them down, this plate will get in the way of any RFID signals, which is how my amiibos work. And here is Solaire. Also known as Sunbro. And he's doing the Praise the Sun emote, or... Thank you. Or, Praise the Sun. Which is a religious thing. And the world of Dark Souls. Now there we go. We'll put this way. And Sunbro will go up there. See, and then a little bit of tape. We'll get it. Just sip. Nice and neat.